The recent crime wave on the island, especially gun-related crime, is of grave concern to law enforcers and the public at large. But the situation is expected to get worse as the festive season approaches. Cognizant of that, the Royal St. Lucia Police Force is warning the criminal elements that law enforcers will be out in full force this Christmas season and that they will be relentlessly pursued by the lawmen.
We are going to have greater police presence during the Christmas season. There will be a lot more in terms of police confronting those criminal elements, and I want to at least let them know that we will be on our P's and our Q's, and we will confront all individuals who are bent on doing, on continuing to do criminal mischief and to keep our country more or less in a state of fear. We want to ensure the public that our presence and our enforcement will be just that, to confront those criminal elements head on.
The statement comes as officers celebrate Police Week. Activities included a parade, a church service, as well as friendly sporting activities between the communities and the police. Several citizens who've supported the police over the years were presented with tokens of appreciation.
Other individuals like school children would also be given tokens of appreciation, and that would be more or less to inspire them to give their service to the police, and as such, we are also going to show our appreciation to them by giving them some tokens of appreciation.
Activities will also include a musical presentation by the police band in the south of the island. These activities are expected to foster greater cooperation between the police and the communities. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.